2021 has almost come to a close, and the Montana men's basketball team capped it off with a home game against Idaho State on Thursday evening to re-begin Big Sky Conference play. The Bengals come into the game 0-2 in Big Sky play, while the Grizzlies were 1-1 thanks to a pair of games earlier in December. And under head coach Travis DeCuir, Montana has never lost to Idaho State, as DeCuir is 12-0 against the Bengals. Cam Parker leads the Grizz in assists this season, and check out this no-look pass to Kyle Owens as Montana takes an early lead. Derek Carter-Hollinger with the layup down the lane here, and it's 13-6 Grizz in the first half. Robbie Beasley scored 11 points in the first half, including this three-pointer. Then, on the very next possession, he's open again, and why not another as Montana continues to lead. Josh Vasquez joins the three-point party and makes it 36-24 Montana. Then, it's Owens again as he sends the Grizz into halftime up 41-29 with the three-pointer just before the buzzer sounds. Mac Anderson finished with 12 points in the game, including this dunk on the feed from Brandon Whitney as Montana continues to roll. Then Josh Bannon also gets a dunk of his own as he finished this one with 19 points and 10 rebounds for the double-double. Five Grizz players scored in double figures, including Brandon Whitney, who had 11 points after this layup here. And Anderson adds one more dunk as Montana races past Idaho State 78-54 to improve to 2-1 in conference play. The Grizz men will host Weber State in a big early season matchup on Saturday evening in Dahlberg Arena.
Phenomenal job. You know, we made some adjustments offensively, and I thought the guys did a good job with our tempo, our pace. We were a lot faster. We were a lot more aggressive in terms of our spacing and getting to the paint and obviously finding the right shots for us. So I thought our offensive execution was the big difference in terms of how we've been playing before that. It's important to us. 16 assists and 6 turnovers. You know, if you're taking care of the ball and you get a shot every possession, you're probably going to get a lot of assists. You're going to make a lot of shots. And then if you force turnovers, you can get in transition, which is what we did. So I thought it was good balance. The other piece is the more guys you have that are a threat for double figures, the more opportunities you have to be successful offensively when someone has an off night.
Reporting in Missoula, Kyle Hansen, MTN Sports.